this one, there's another one up here. The cows.
All right, guys, I got my bag packed and I'm ready to head to Utah. Let's go. Downtown Beaver, Utah. Be here for the night and tomorrow morning head back to Vegas. Just got a little speaker engagement today. Let's check it out. Tents all the way through there. It'll be loaded with RVs. It's a neat little campground. I don't know why they closed that off. Changed around a little bit. Nice little Mexican restaurant right here, Maria's Mexican restaurant. That's closed up here too. You know what? I think it's closed for the winter time, except for a few residents. I think they'd shut down for the winter. Probably just got one road in and one road out. Right here at the old horse tracks where we hold our convention at. We got different events go on over here. We got softball games, motorcycle games, do our poker runs, but everything's scheduled out around here. That's where we'll have all of our speakers at over here. And you can go on up the mountain there, there's a ski lodge up there and everything.
We're out here with Channel 3 News. We finally found the kids that were lost back in 1985.